The sponsors of this ordinance say that ticketing and arresting people for small amounts of marijuana does more harm than good.
Law enforcement officers, police officers, discretion is probably the most important weapon in their arsenal.
The proposed ordinance does not legalize marijuana, but it makes it the lowest priority for police in Louisville. It applies to amounts of less than a half ounce kept for personal possession. The policy would not apply to drug dealing, possession by minors, or driving under the influence, and would exclude possession related to an act or threat of violence or a threat of harm to the public.
When they pull somebody over, sometimes they let them go. When they break up a fight at a bar, sometimes they tell someone, get your buddy out of here so that we don't have to take him downtown.
A 2013 report by the ACLU found black people were more likely to be arrested for marijuana possession than white people, a reality in Louisville, says one co-sponsor.
I'm not talking about trafficking, nor am I talking about other narcotics, but individuals who have small amounts of marijuana typically are not your violent offenders.
It can really be devastating for people's job prospects and just sort of other, it's a stigma.
An LMPD spokesperson notes, while still illegal, small amounts of marijuana are already a low priority.
We have put our emphasis on violent crime. We always have done that as a department. That has specifically been our stated strategy and mission since, we saw some spikes in violent crime a couple of years ago.
The sponsors believe they have a good chance with this. Last year, a resolution supporting medical marijuana had 14 sponsors and passed with 20 votes. Mark Vanderhoff, WLKY News.